With honor.
Throw back expensive cards so you can draw them later. You're going second, so you get the coin. Use it wisely.
Yeah, dude, Big Cat did it. His first message was, I saw it. Here's the truth. Big Cat is a suspicious character and should be treated. You know, I always got my eye on you, dude. All right, I see what you're doing. Yeah, no need to defend the dude. I mean, you can defend him in like a human being, but he's a suspicious character. All right, you know. Sorry. I wasn't saying that. I can start weapon hitting and then have a giant Zillard on curve here. But my next turn's awkward. Okay, this weapon's kind of insane. Yeah. Actually, I need to take some days off this weekend. But I'm actually like enjoying Hearthstone because of Renthal. So I'm conflicted. I have infinite duplicates. Yeah, let's see what this jerk one does. Is that like ice barrier?
Insignificant.
Gaze into the horizon, and you will see what is real.
Insignificant. Reality woven.
Vengeful Visage, a card in is it still around here? Do I need to play around it? Wait, if I go Amethyst and I go +2/+2, right?
I will not forsake you. Open your mind to the light.
That's not a nice. What? Okay, that Serenity at the end was brutal, dude. Wait, that's supposed to be cost 5 or more. How did that go off?
Enjoy your final moments.
Time runs out of time.
These Miri boys you got there. Could go keepers, but I think I want to do this.
One more coat of paint will do the trick.
Resistance aura, crap.
The desert sun strengthens my rage.
Kill your Highlander? Oh, you're right, it does. No, yeah, okay. This idea was not actually good in hindsight. Alright, I really need to change it. Why was I doing that? I didn't even think about that, dude. I thought it was like this five-head infinite value idea, and yeah, you're right. A bad idea. I need to change this Zilix card. Why does it still cost 1? Ooh, that card's pretty good.
Crimes. Yes, all of them. There's still more.
That's pretty bad for me. Streaming for till late. crutch there. That was rare, and I didn't realize that. So let's change my Zilliax because we don't want this combo. Kind of like this, the Divine Shield Rush stuff seems good. I just get it forever. Okay. Yeah, I know, right? The thing doesn't it's not actually that smart. Alright, I wanted to put the 2-mana spell in. We'll cut something. Card was really good. These cards kind of feel good. I just cut a hand of a doll. I don't have like one drop, so it's probably not that useful. Start streaming, I did. And I want to put in the.
Okay. All right. Uther versus Illidan.
This ends now.
I will fight with honor.
So chat, my goal is to get this traded up a few times, put shuffle in my deck, and then just play it over and over again with my Spirit of the Badlands for infinite boards, you know, on a box. It seems kind of decent, right?
Evil draws close. Well met.
I can go coin toy captain next turn on one of these jerkwads. That's pretty good, right?
Reporting for duty.
Okay, it's not as good. It doesn't look that good. Just don't do anything for a turn. I can do Toy Captain Kareem here on this, and that's actually kind of insane, right? But do I even want to? Here's why. It's like they're clearly gonna do some big demon stuff, so maybe I just want to save this, right? I could just play this guy.
Let me think.
The desert song stretches my rage.
The Toy Maker.
Wait, force all enemies, so that kind of helps me, right? Because I get a bunch of 1-1s here, right? Ooh, I just need to hit the good aura here and we win the game.
One more coat of paint to do this thing.
Wait, I don't run that aura, crap. Alright, I forgot.
I have too many minions.
Release me, and I will grant you a monstrous discount.
I feel like I'm supposed to just wait a turn, but getting Reno down is probably good. I don't know, I could just take 2 damage for a turn.
Let me think.
Like, here's the reason to wait, is that, like, I get more scaling on my Reno, right? Like, they play another big thing. I don't know. The aura I don't run.
You are graced with my craftsmanship.
Ooh, we drew the good card.
Into the horizon, you will see this.
Oh! crazy. It just might work.
Thousand needles! Are you ready to rock?
You're casting me? I don't even know what I'm doing here, though, so I'm like... this is an embarrassing game to be casting. Like, whatever. I can't trade this, right? It's dangerous, because I lose my Highlander. Wait, I've already used all my Highlander effects, so it doesn't even matter.
It's so crazy. It just might work.
Oh wait, I didn't realize. I did not think it would work that way. Okay, so I made it a 4-1. You see that, chat? Whoops. Dude, this is embarrassing, dude. Dude, so many order mistakes. I don't know, dude. Like, I didn't want to bump this one up. Let's play the new card. I could go Ignis here, but let's play the new card, see how it goes. Wait, this card sucks when you don't have a discover for it. Oh, that's annoying. Like, this card would be good as a random thing.
That toy was made just for you.
Going to do the normal, the old fashioned win conditions. Feels bad run, whatever. Thank you.
I'm the perfect toy.
Time grows short. This is not what we stood for.
I like this deck. I don't know. I mean, whatever I get, start getting my Wind Up Enforcer, it's gonna be fun. Because what I'm supposed to do is just like play a no win condition game, but then I just keep on putting Zilitzes and Wind Up Enforcers in the deck, so I never run out of stuff. And then I just like play lots of boards over and over again. That's the theory, at least. Rogue Pirate? Not it. I've been playing for 45 minutes. Wait, they got the double secret here. Son of a gun, dude. I just do this.
Take that and that. One shot is all I need. Gotta move fast here.
Let's see what happens when I trade this. Oh, that's what happens. That's bad. Okay. Yeah, that was bad. Whoops. So wait, I can draw the Mirage again. I'm not sure how this works. I forgot I have a Viper in my deck.
You will regret imprisoning.
Wait, this guy's back? Oh yeah. What is the win condition? Dude, that is not what I'm doing, not gonna lie. What I'm doing is the lose condition. Okay, this is the card I want. Okay. know, dude. What do I do here?
Hurting is faster this way. One shot is all I need.
Wait, so can I draw the Mirage again, or I want to know if it's like, or is it? Has to be gone, but do I have another wind-up enforcer?
That toy was made just for me.
Pretty sure it's gone. Okay, I wasn't sure. I was like testing it out because it used to be like, you know, you forge a car, like, you know, seeing what happened when I, like, if I would get it back or if I would even, I thought trading it you might not even lose the card, right? So, but I did, so. Wow, they had to kill. It's kind of interesting that they cleared their own board here. I kind of threw away my win condition here.
Left.
So I was supposed to be able to have infinite stuff, but I kind of ruined that.
Crazy, it just might work. One shot is all I need.
Action, act, perfection, insignificant.
Oh, I did get the Mirage back, see? Look at that, chat. It is a Mirage again, okay.
Out of cards.
Nailed it! Alright, it should give me my wind-up enforcer most of the time. I guess it could give me Viper too, right? But... do I play this here? I might. I just want to. But then I. If I play it, wait, I have. Would I have a Zilix in my deck? Oh, it got dormanted. Okay. I kind of want to just go in here. Because it's a fun play to do.
One shot is all I need!
I could have just played this, right? That was... Why didn't I just play the... My Viper? It's a zero mana Viper. That was dumb. Dude, I'm... doing some weird stuff here. Okay, this is kind of cool. This is a cool little play, right? Okay, did my idea kind of actually worked in the end, right? Sure.
Now I am.
But we got him, right? We just straight up win here. Wait, I think I did more stuff. I don't know. Wait, how many dude? Why do they get the hit so many times? So I have 16, 18. Do I have lethal here? Wait, I have 16. Yeah.
Insignificant.
That was all BM.
You possess true power.
Okay, that idea actually worked, dude. Like the infinite 6/5s. You know, you make them bigger and bigger, and then you just play those every time. Like, dude, my idea actually. Alright, I just gotta cut the fat. Like so, our team 5, defend team 5, dude, they're doing great, alright? Dude, it actually kind of worked, dude. It's just like control the board, and then your late game is you get these, like, you start trading these wind-up enforcers, and then, and then you just buff them up over and over again, alright? Or you buff them up. What's wind up? Oh, add a copy of wind up enforcer. Oh. I don't know. I kind of like these better. Then you can go infinite. Oh, you just have two in your deck? I don't know. I see what you're saying. I mean, I don't know. Wait, no, I know I need to shuffle more. That's what the Zilix is for, right? So Let's do it again. You should have gone to law school. Why? I don't. Kags, explain.
Uther versus Jaina.
He's drunk. I can feel it, dude.
I will fight with honor.
Hello.
Well met.
I don't know, dude. Wait, this is also a beast, chat. It ruins my freaking cattle wrestler. Oh well. Chat, I'm realizing I'm not I'm running more than one beast. But this card's like too good, so I think I'm gonna keep it anyways. Avox, thank you for the 3 months. Can't listen to anything so much Avox. Glad we dodged rejection there. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah. Well, it's just more like you kind of need Spirit of the Badlands, but.
Time runs out on me. Watch your back.
Hurting is faster this way. Hurting is faster this way.
Gaze into the horizon.
To battle!
You will see what is real.
To battle!
I'm only gonna get two of these jerkwads if it's summoning ward. Okay, it's kind of spell. Good to know. When's Warlock? Wait, is Warlock good if you can play the A-Bass spell and then survive for 5 turns? Thank you. But I can kill this off and then Play Hunter so far.
Back. Time runs out on
me. It could be Azerite. Wait, it's always Azerite Vein, right? Oh, that's so hella awkward, because if I play this, they get a zero mana on one of these.
Let me think.
But I want one of these too. When we play the top deck, then this costs two mana, and then I can't play weapon, which I want to play. You see my conundrum, dude? I could play the top deck one, though. That is a play. I also could like do something a little different order, but
I must move quickly.
The desert sun strengthens.
It wasn't
my
though.
Desert sun strengthens my way.
That was a mistake. For justice.
Oops.
The light did.
Wait, it doesn't count that one? Oh, dude, I'm so confused. Dude, I'm so confused, dude. Dude, I'm glad I'm not getting expected. It's, dude, I've been making so many technical mistakes. It's embarrassing. Music rocks.
The light dims, but we fight.
Let me think.
Come in here!
We rise to the warmth of the sun.
Really hope this is counterspell. To be honest, like, I guess we don't even really want it to be counterspell there.
Repent.
Yeah.
screwed by the Mammoth City's back. Wait, why does everybody like the voice? Like, I know it's what, Sunset Valley, you jerk. Bat. Bat. This is unfortunate. This is kind of illegal. Which I just have lethal anyways, though. Someone's on the red side, right?
The paint. Do this thing. Job's done.
Happy anniversary, Spice Greed. Expansion out. This is the
Now this is treasure.
Party available. This is the man from Gilneas. The short answer, no.
Now this is treasure.
How long can you hold?
Matt, am I gonna die here, dude? This is a real deck.
Now this is treasure.
Mechanical hopes exceed expectations by 1,000%.
Wanna hear my playlist?
My bad.
Wanna hear my playlist?
My bad. Seems bad shot. But it's kind of legal. Man, all that just to die to my my sick top deck here. Nice board you got there. Anyways.
How long can you hold you?
Wait. Sonya created by Sonya? Dude, how do they just... how do they just keep making more of these, actually? I don't understand that. That's pretty bugged. What is going on here? You don't wait, they're just doing more. Okay, bro, this is kind of illegal. What am I even supposed to do here, dude? Like, I want I do this order first, even though it looks incorrect. Because I want to play this on the right side. And I'm just trying to set against the Gorino next turn, so...
How long can you hold you?
I think I just do infinite swap stat swats on me. What are they even doing here? Alright. Something felt broken in this game. I don't know what it was, but... They have lead though, dude. Kill me! Are they gonna trade into my guy and let me live? Intended behavior.